Easy one there. But Awako, before you go, one last message for your fans out there, whether it's Great Olympic fans, Gladson Awako fans, any last words? Any last words?
Very short. I want to say a very big thank you to my family, my spiritual fathers, my friends. I want to say a very big thank you who ever supported Gladson, the Olympics fans, my playmates. I couldn't have done this without them, so I say I appreciate the help, everything from them.